Get moving, and keep an eye out for tribals.
Sorry to bother you with reality, old Jed. Who cares if you can't get back up the way you come? It's not a problem.
Shh. Hold on now. I swear I heard something up ahead. God damn it! Ambush! Cover people! Watch yourselves!
Hoi, white legs don't leave survivors often. You're some kind of lucky, let me tell you. Joshua will want to hear about this.
I could use... like the shadow of a ghost. Horses and sorrows mark them on taboo places. Places from back when. Hope you don't mind getting wet.
Should have given you a better welcome on your first visit to Zion. But from what I hear, the White Legs beat us to it. Not the one I was expecting, but I suppose he wouldn't have come with a caravan. I don't know if you were close to the other members of your group, but you have my sympathy. I pray for the safety of all good people who come to Zion.
Something from back when, I guess.
Thank you.
dead horses. Got him!
You are the one Joshua Grem sent to us. Blessings of the Father in the cave on you. Daniel is waiting for you.
The dead horse had told me details about the attack on your caravan. A stranger's sympathy might not count for much, but for what it's worth, I'm sorry. The Sorrows will mourn your friends too. They mourn everyone, even the Whitelegs. They have sensitive souls. Innocent, if there is such a thing. In spite of what's happened, I hope that Joshua and I can help you out of here. To be frank.
I'm up. Okay. Okay.
I'm glad to see you're still with us.
That is a white leg war totem. Do you see the war totems they've erected around the tents? White Leg warriors pray to them for strength and savagery before battle. Peace, if you see. Think about it.
Kunaman, man, he killed all White Legs. You talk, you stop!